The Masha Combined School held a special assembly in observance of Human Rights Day. Human Rights Day is observed annually on the 10th of December and is the day the United Nations General Assembly adopted in 1948 the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. The Masha Combined School forms part of the Associated Schools Project Network, which is a network of schools established by UNESCO to promote the values of the organization. Secretary General for the St. Lucia National Commission for UNESCO, Marcia Sinforian, highlighted the objectives behind Human Rights Day.
So it's really to start a dialogue, a discussion about those rights. And one of the things that the National Commission has done in collaboration with the ASP is to develop a smaller documentary, which is going to be aired starting from this week for the rest of the week. Starting from today for the rest of the week, introducing those rights to the society, introducing St. Lucians to the articles of the declaration, so that we can start to have a discussion about those rights, all of those rights, what they mean to us, what they mean to St. Lucia, how committed we are to ensuring that those rights are respected, and that we provide our citizens with a decent life, which is supposed to be guaranteed to them.
Human Rights Day 2018 marks the 70th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, a milestone document that proclaimed the absolute rights which everyone is inherently entitled to as a human being, regardless of race, color, religion, sex, language, political or other opinion, national or social origin, property, birth or other status. Masha Combined Schools Coordinator for the Associated Schools Project Network, Ida Adolph, explained the importance of reinforcing the values and knowledge impacted on the students.
We feel very strongly about bringing these points of views to the children at the school, teaching the children about human rights, about their own rights, about the rights of other people, and also in a conjunction with the rights that there are responsibilities. So these are qualities and values that we teach every single day at the school, and we are very proud to work with UNESCO ASPNet in conjunction in celebration of this auspicious event.
Human Rights Day 2018 was celebrated under the theme Stand Up for Human Rights.